New at 6 tonight, Columbus leaders vote down a proposal to take away $100,000 from the Golden Triangle Development Link. Councilmen start budget discussions today. Ward 3 Councilman Charlie Box made the motion. He ultimately wants the city to hire a retail development consultant to recruit new stores to Columbus. A similar idea and discussion was made several years ago. It also failed. The measure most likely is not dead and could be brought back up. City leaders also did away with a free medical clinic for city employees because it was not being used. There will be more budget discussions before it's finalized.